Air fryer corn on the cob. Wash and dry your corn on the cob. Take 2 tablespoons of melted unsalted butter and brush them all over all sides of the corn on the cob. Take 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of pepper and sprinkle all over the corn. Put your corn in the basket. 400 for 10 to 12 minutes, flipping halfway through. All done, let's get a taste test.
I know what this is, it's corn. Mmm. That is really good.